Wanted a nanny for two adorable children.
Adorable? Well, that's debatable, I must say.
If you want this choice position, have a cheery disposition.
Jane, I don't...
Rosy cheeks, no warts.
That's the part I put in.
Play games, all sorts. You must be kind, you must be witty. Very sweet and fairly pretty.
What if all the ridiculous...
George,
take us on outings, give us treats. Sing songs, bring sweets. Never be cross or cruel. Never give us castor oil or gruel. Love us as a son and daughter. And never smell of barley water.
I put that in too.
If you won't scold and dominate us, we will never give you cause to hate us. We won't hide your spectacles so you can't see. Put toads in your bed or pepper in your tea. Hurry, nanny, many thanks, sincerely, Jane and Michael, thanks.
When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might...
Hi, this is Emma. You want to watch my baby poop? Here you go. Now this probably, she's not real, but I wiped her.
Smarter than I am, big and stronger too. Maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, a friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Bible, the Bible, the Bible. That's
yeah, the Bible, the Bible.
Cupcakes!
Brownies, cupcakes, and everything sweet that makes your teeth red.
Hi, guys!
What's Miss Rachel's favorite food?
She's paying
for college.
She's paying college.
She cleans your house.
That's good.
She's paying college.
It's
safe.
That we should worship him and to think about what would Jesus do if he were us and how he did something so big just for all of us. Well, I've taught her pretty much a lot of things. She taught me that she's a diva, a music box, and I think she could be in the opera, famous actor, a singer. Emma, you have anything?
I watched them bloom for me and you and
beat Miss Brianne. Go away from us. But we still capture the funniest thing on earth. I mean, look at her hair. If she seems mean, she's just doing something that's to make your life better, and she's an awesome person, and she'll continue to be awesome. Somebody the opposite of Josh. I didn't get to continue my thing at the end, the girls' hello breakdown, because they were sad that you were leaving. If you're a boy, don't think that you should be mean to Miss Rachel because she's a girl, because she can do boy stuff. And if you're the oldest, don't feel like you're not getting as much attention as the other. As if you have a younger brother or sister, they just need more attention than you, because you can handle yourself a little bit more.
Look at her butt. You put makeup and powder and then you put clothes on. She taught me to be a good person and pray God. She wants me to have fun.
In the sky are also one face of people. people passing by. I see friends shaking and singing, how do you do?
Here we go, Mom.
Really say, I love you. I hear babies cry and I want...
So no one told you life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke.